town where the village people make their life each day. There lives a man made of evil who makes his life on the poor man's pay. He peddles dreams and he pushes forgetting. He promises escape for the poor man's son. He chains their souls to a rusty needle and he takes them to hell on earth before he's done.
And now they belong to the devil, the cruel and wicked devil. He's gonna show his evil ways. He'll do anything to hurt them, and then he'll desert them. But the evil he brings will stay.
Tremble from the thought of that devil making these children his prey.